I'm not saying it was the best music, but American kids grew up with it, you know?
That doesn't make it good, it just makes it nostalgic.
Wait, what is that?
Some